next piece for the evening is Avarnam, Gani Samajendra Gamini, composed by Swati Tirunal, is the Mohiniyattam dance of the evening. Keeping in with the theme of the festival, looking back to move forward, this is an iconic piece chosen by the dancer because this is the very first Varnam which was revived, choreographed and composed in Mohiniyattam. This classic choreography is by late Kalamandalam Satyabhama, which elaborates the heroine's emotions as she addresses her confidant, her Sakhi, separated from her beloved Krishna. The amorous feelings of the Nayika for her divine beloved presents mainly the essence of Shringar Ras along with Karun Ras. This Padavarnam is structured in two parts. First, the Pallavi and the Anupallavi, which blends abstract dance and expressive dance. And the second, the Charnam, Gana Paramiha, repeated to a more sustained tempo, in alternation with a suite of Charan Swaram, new groups of Swaras and the Sahitya. The poem goes like, O beautiful woman, know what is my being. The delicious spring days, holders of so many joys, run for me in vain. O woman with dark hair, from night to night, I constantly think of him. He, the swarms of bees buzzing melodies, and in trees, cuckoos see and assemble. Alas, the fiery words, my love, once uttered in my ear, were heavily imprinted in my heart. And you see, my pierced Kama's arrows, no one can save me, except whose arm creeper offered my headrest. Presenting Dani Samajendra Gami.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah.
Bridget concludes the Mohiniyattam portion of the evening with the famous Malayalam lullaby Omana Tingal Kidavo in Rag Kurinji and Tal Mishrachapu. It is believed that the poet Sri Irayuman Thampi was inspired by the beauty of the infant Swati Thirunal, also of the royal family. Are you the adorable little moon, the lotus flower that embodies global beauty? Are you the nectar in the flower or the soft light that smoothly emerges from the full moon? I am unable to decide whether you are the dancing peacock or the nightingale that sings the tune of love. Are you the unguent on the forehead of Goddess Lakshmi, the embodiment of universal wealth and beauty? Or are you, my dear Krishna, reborn, assuming this beautiful form incomparable to anything that is known to the world? Presenting Omana Tingala Kidavo.
परिजात तिल
We shall now present a small film on Vijayji's contemporary work. I would request our festival director, Guru Sharon Lewinji, to introduce her contemporary work. And I would like to ask the musicians to please join us on